Do you know in ancient Greece, they believed redheads became vampires after death? This was partly because redheaded people are very pale-skinned and sensitive to sunlight, unlike the Mediterranean Greeks, who had olive skin and dark features.